semi-pro. And as Marcus Adobe has gone through all of his reserves, they really are Seneca's last hope.
Absolutely, it's a tough position to be in. If they drop out for any reason, Yumi Tanaka will be racing on her own, and that would spell disaster for Seneca.
All right, 22, remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with you, mate, and bring the car back in one piece.
To the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow your mate's lead.
Show me what you've got.